For centuries, the Dutch have lived from and fought against water. With 55% of the country still below sea level, the Netherlands has proved to be a pioneer in innovative water treatment. Berson is a part of that legacy. Mr. Hans Berson developed the first UV reactors for disinfecting water in the 70s, triggered by the discovery that disinfection by chlorine leads to byproducts, classified by the World Health Organization as human carcinogenic. UV light disrupts the DNA in pathogens, viruses and molds, leaving them unable to perform cellular functions and multiply. UV is highly effective against Cryptosporidium and Giardia, which are resistant to chlorine and can cause major risks to human health. A further advantage is the absence of taste and odor. Berson specializes in UV safety solutions for municipal clients, catering for their specific requirements, such as checking that the correct UV dose is delivered and automatic action is taken in case there is a misfit. This is embedded in the control systems and communicates with our clients' overall management systems. By working very closely with our clients at an early stage, we make our equipment to suit their varying needs. The result is that our customers are guaranteed reliable, safe water at the most optimal cost, whether it's drinking water, wastewater, reuse, or oil and gas operation. By means of computational fluid dynamic programs, we predict the most efficient design for new reactors. Accessibility, maintenance friendliness, and specific requirements such as pressure ratings or additional cleaning measurements are all reviewed. Most new models are tested for their compliance by independent testing institutes, such as DVGW, US EPA, and NSF. Any deviation in the test will be embedded in our control systems. Berson is ISO 9001 and 14001 certified. Our worldwide dealer network is trained and certified by Berson. We train the customer's staff, assist with maintenance, and are always on standby to give directions and advice in case the water quality or quantity changes. The Mairie-sur-Oise water processing plant near Paris in France has 5 Berson reactors, treating 200,000 cubic meters of river water per hour. In Basel, Switzerland, 3 750 millimeter reactors with a capacity of 3,100 cubic meters each deliver water for 200,000 inhabitants. Just a couple of examples of more than 12,000 Berson reactors in operation. Inline UV reactors have just a few high-power lamps, significantly reducing consumable parts, maintenance time, and costs. Even in wastewater environments, changing lamps is a clean and easy operation. A great benefit of the inline design is the small footprint. The water plant in the German Ruhrgebiet is a good example of a retrofitted UV solution. These 2 units are treating 1,200 cubic meters per hour in total. Reliable, safe water for human consumption, together with healthy rivers and seas, are what drives our planet's future. We at Berson are proud to contribute to keeping our planet a healthy place.